Randy Orton breaks silence after losing to Riddle on WWE Raw. Hey there guys, hope you all are doing well. Today, I admit that Randy Orton is my favorite wrestler. I don't know why, but I find him very attractive. I love him because of some points. He is loyal to WWE, he is so consistent, he is loyal to the WWE universe. He had best feuds in past years. The loveliest thing is that he is the most consistent wrestler and performer of all time. It was not a great night for Randy Orton on this week's Raw. The Viper suffered a shock loss to Riddle during the show and it has put a dent on his WWE title aspirations. Orton has now finally broken his silence following Riddle's big win over him in this week's edition of WWE Raw. This was the first time Riddle and Orton faced each other in a singles match. Many believed that the Viper would come out on top at the end of this hard-hitting match. But the fans were left surprised when Riddle scored a huge win over Randy Orton. The final moments of the match saw the King of Bros blocking an RKO attempt from Randy Orton and getting a crucifix pin to secure the victory. Orton was left fuming as Riddle celebrated his big win over the former WWE champion. Randy Orton has now posted an amusing tweet reacting to his loss to Riddle. He stated that his outing with the original bro was money. While Orton claimed Riddle needs a good ass whooping, he showed his class by heaping praise on the former US champion. The Viper said that he was impressed by Riddle's performance on Raw. He said, "Randy Orton versus Matt Riddle is money. He's a prick and needs a good ass whooping. But also impressed me tonight. Fuck, he beat me. Okay, bro, let's do this. Also happy hashtag 420 all day." Randy Orton just gave a huge rub to Riddle on WWE Raw. The video will continue, but first please get me to 25k subscribers. I know you guys are powerful as hell, or heaven too. But please let's reach 25k subs. Randy Orton is one of the greatest WWE superstars to ever step foot in the ring. He has done it all in the pro wrestling world and is a 14-time world champion. It has been 19 long years since Orton made his way to WWE's main roster and he has had quite an amazing journey so far. Randy Orton vs. Riddle was an incredible battle and the finish wasn't something the fans expected. The original bro recently lost the United States title to Sheamus at WrestleMania 37. He was dominated by WWE champion Bobby Lashley last week on Raw. Riddle was desperately in need of a change in fortunes and tonight's victory over Randy Orton was exactly what he was looking for.